A lot of things in Reaper work with right click. So if I right click this icon here, I get a huge dialog and I can easily change the musical grid. Take a look at the grid up here. As I change the value, the grid is also changing visually. And now everything is snapping to the new grid. What I also like is that it's always snapping. For example, I could set this to a whole note, and now everything is snapping for the whole measure. All right, thanks for watching, goodbye.